Good morning everyone, this is Tony with Enjoy Discover Asia. Today we're going for a huge food tour beyond Manila Chinatown, the oldest Chinatown in the world. We're going to show and try some of the best food around here, famous handmade Chinese dumplings, going to a favorite food place, suggested also from the CNN, try the best Neki Manila Lumpia stuffed with vegetable, handmade noodles with braised beef, vegetarian restaurant, Filipino street food scene, and other things. Add a like to our video, subscribe to our channel to see other special food around Asia, and thanks for watching. The first place where we're stopping is Nape Dong Bay Dumplings. Very popular place here in Binondo Chinatown, the dough is worked with a rolling spin, then the tiny sheets are filled with meat and pork and eggs, then close to perfection. Here to Dong Bay Dumplings. This one is the oldest and popular best dumplings here in Manila. I'm going to try the dumplings right now. They are made with the pork, minced meat, and the leeks. It's really nice. We have here a big bottle of vinegar. I'm going to mix together with vinegar and spice oil sauce. This is the way how the people are eating here in Manila. You know, I'm here in Chinatown. This one is the oldest Chinatown in the world. It was founded in 1594 from a Spanish general or dictator or whatever he was, Das Marinas, which is very popular here in the Philippines. You can still find many roads and streets with his name and also some statue. Sometimes the people are going to take the picture. So let's try this special popular dumplings here in Dong Bay Dumplings here in Chinatown, Binondo, Manila. Let's go for it. Wow, so I'm going to add the chili oil on the dumplings. Ah, chili oil. So I bring some more vinegar here. This is the way how they're eating in China too. So let's dip the dumpling inside the vinegar. Here. Let's going to try the best dumplings in Manila. It's very good. You can feel the freshness of the eggs, and the meat is very tasty. Very soft inside and outside. It's a good combination. It's really nice. I tried many dumplings before in many places. This one is not the best because, of course, sometimes you go to China and some other place to try the real stuff, the real thing, but I can assure you it's very good. And this is the best dumplings I ever tried here in Manila. I'm going to eating one more of it. Wow, let's dip inside in the vinegar. It's very good. Compliment to the chef. Now let's going to Cafe Mezzanine. It's other historic place here in Chinatown. This other shop here, yeah, is something with tofu. Let's going there, it's one of the best place. Wow! We are here in Cafe Mezzanine. This is open since 1940. It's a very old place here in the heart of Chinatown. It's a very nice place. It's also recommended by the CNN. CNN Travel, must visit in the Binondo, the Chinatown here. Wow! This is the popular sticky rice, but it's made with soy sauce. It's a combination between the Filipino and Chinese food. This is the very popular rice here in this place. There's many other dishes here. Wow, there is a lot of people here, usually it's more quiet.
Of course, I've been here already. It's not my first time. But like we found also a free table just here. So I'm going to sit in here. Hello, sir. How are you?
Wow, so this one is the Lechon Kawali. It's practically a pork, a fried pork with pork skin, a little bit fatty. It is one of the Filipino favorite dishes. You know, Filipino really like to eating pork. You can find many, many pork dishes here in the Philippines. And it's coming with some vegetables. Here, this one. Must be, it's like some carrots and cabbage. And then also with the sauce, where you can dip the pork, the lechon kawali inside the pork. And this one is the famous rice they make here. Was invented by Filipino Chinese. It's really good. Usually it's made with soy sauce, mushroom and sticky rice. Maybe also some fat pork inside, a little bit of fat pork. And you have some fresh onion here on the top. Let's go to try it. Of course, order some red chili too. Do you think all which you know are like spicy? Let's go into eating. What's the name of the rice? I forget. The name of the rice? Kiampong. Yeah. Kiampong. This one is the famous Kiampong rice. Here in Cafe Mezzanine in the art of Chinatown, Binodo, Manila. Let's go to try it. I am so excited.
To wait to try the fatty deep fried pork, the steak one. I'm going to dip inside the sauce here. Let's go in for the first bite. It's very crispy outside, very soft inside. It is very strong flavor of pork. It is really nice, it's crispy pork, it's very good. I think it goes very well with the chili. I'm going to eat in one chili, you know, I really like spicy. I'm not to show you, I'm going to eat all the chili. Wow, this is very spicy. Let's drink some water. Very good. You have the sticky rice invented by the Filipino Chinese. It's like a fried rice. Its flavor is really good. It's better than plain rice. It's not really something, you know, spectacular, but it's good. It's good. If you're coming to Manila, Binodo, you must come in here, Cafe Mezzanine, Art of Chinatown in Binodo. It's a very nice place. They make a lot of dishes that I'm going to show you if I have the occasion, if I saw the dish. The one other very popular dish you found here, which is very popular in Singapore, is very, very popular in Penang. It's one of the best dishes in Penang and also in China, of course. Is the omelette made with oyster. They do here, it's one of the single places in Manila where you can eat this dish. I saw it when they prepare, it's very good. For sure, it's very cleaning and nice preparation. Let's go into eating all the meal because I'm starving. Let's go for it. A piece of fried pork. And I'm going to eating right with the sticky rice here. Together. So it's a bit hard because also the pork is a big piece, but I can do it. I tried many times here in the Philippines the lechon kawali. This one is one of the best. Real taste of the Filipino food, Filipino flour. One here with the vegetable, the lechon kawali, going also to dip inside the sauce. The sauce is really jelly, a little bit sweet. It's a very good combination, actually. because the cabbage they're a little bit bitter with the black sauce, so it is a little bit sweet, and the crispy pork is just perfect.
Lumpia Nu Pho Hang is a little canteen tucked inside the old building. They serve one of the best Chinese style lumpia in Binondo. This fresh lumpia is made with tofu, cabbage, carrot, lettuce, cilantro, ground peanuts and seaweed rolled together in a tiny lumpia wrapper.
What is this? Chocolate?
Seaweed.
And the brown one is?
Peanuts.
Peanut seaweed. Peanut with sugar. Huh? Sweet lumpia. What is this now?
Rice noodles with seaweed.
Salad? Lettuce. So this one is like sweet and sour. Spicy? No? Wow, what is inside here? Ah, this is the condiment go inside.
Carrots, cabbage, tofu.
Wow.
A little bit of ground pork.
Ground pork, a little bit. Right. I'm here, this is a big place, smelling really good, you know, it's a very good smell. It's like, wow, I want it all. Can everyone? Okay. One lumpia? Spicy? No.
If you want spicy, we can.
Yeah, okay.
Put the hot sauce.
All right, very good. And that you're going to wrap all, no? This place is open over 50 years, I think. One of the best lumpia in Manila, or maybe the best one. So she wrap it on, and then make the package. Wow. With soy sauce, you put?
Sweet sauce. Can you have lumpia house? I'm going to try this nice lumpia. We get here the spicy sauce as well. Maybe very good. It's very crunchy from the peanuts, you can feel the crunchiness. There is the vegetable. A little bit sweet, but not so much. You're going to add some sauce. May taste difference. I don't know if this one is spicy sauce or sweet sauce. Let's go to try. It's very spicy, very good. Wow, very good lumpia. It's very soft outside and inside too. The vegetables are just like boiled. There's the crunchy peanuts, the salad inside. And this sauce is very spicy. Usually it's very rare to find in the Philippines the red sauce spicy. This is or sweet spice or sweet sauce. I ordered chili, but it's the chopped chili, so like the fresh one. But this one is very spicy. It's just a perfect combination. Let's go to took other bite. It's really like a. It's really like vegetable sandwich.
We're going around here to check some other place for eating. We have a healthy choice, a vegetarian restaurant where there is no meat at all. Also there is a typical handmade noodles with a hand, Chinese style, of course. And then also we found some Filipino street food. Continue to watching to see this other amazing place. After check the link down below, there is all the description, also the name of the place and the address if you coming in Chinatown to eating some special food.
We are sitting in Hong Ping Street. It's one of the main street here in Chinatown.
Yeah,
Hong Ping Street. Yeah. Wow, this one is the famous vegetarian restaurant. There is a many option. There's many type of food here. Sorry, this is meat. Meat?
No, all vegetarian.
It's all vegetarian, eh? No meat. All right, very good. This is the healthy choice with the full many vegetable. Wow, we get also here the Italian lasagna. Vegetarian. All with vegetable here. Wow, there is many dishes. Hey, how are you? This is the vegetarian paradise in Manila here. Oh. Lam Shou Mian, Ho Chi Minh Street, in Manila as well. Hi.
Hello.
How are you? Wow. This is the typical Chinese noodles made by the hands. This Cantonese style, no? Wow. It's really nice. Hello. It's the best noodle with beef here. Wow, and vegetable too. Very good, dumplings.
Yes.
All right. Hello.
You go down here, madam.
Yes, sir.
Good boy.
Wow, it's a Filipino style yakitori.
You like Filipino food?
Yeah, it's very good. I really like Filipino food. Wow, what is chicken legs?
Yeah.
And then pork?
Pork,
chicken liver, barbecue, chicken intestine. And this one pork as well. Eh? Wow, it's really nice.
You want to try?
Yeah, let's try one. You want me to try?
You can try one.
Yes, I can try one. You know what I want to try? I want to try the chicken intestine. Yeah. You wanna try?
Okay, wait time with you.
Yeah. Let's try.
Here now. I'm with my beautiful friend here, Emma.
Hello.
From Shanghai, hello. And we're going to try this fantastic Filipino street food. It's the chicken intestine. Yeah. Hope it's good or very good. Mmm! Wow!
Huh?
It's very good, yeah. Actually, the street food is better than restaurant, the food in the restaurant. You try some food in the best restaurant, like the dumplings. It was much more expensive than this one. But this one is, by the way, longer better. Mmm!
Masarap,
very good. Wow! You like it?
Yeah, let's go.
It's good?
Yeah, very good.
All right.